11 Wakandans were among those killed during a confrontation between the Avengers and a group of mercenaries in Lagos, Nigeria last month. The traditionally reclusive Wakandans were on an outreach mission in Lagos when the attack occurred.
Our people's blood is spilled on foreign soil, not only because of the actions of criminals, but by the indifference of those pledged to stop them. Victory at the expense of the innocent is no victory at all.
The Wakandan king went on to...
What legal authority does an enhanced individual like Wanda Maximoff have to operate in Nigeria?
It's my fault.
That's not true.
Turn the TV back on. They're being very specific.
I should have clapped that bomb vest long before you had to deal with it. Mumlo said Bucky, and all of a sudden I was a 16-year-old kid again in Brooklyn. People died. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
This job. We try to save as many people as we can. Sometimes it doesn't mean everybody. But if we can't find a way to live with that, next time, maybe nobody gets saved.
Viz, we talked about this.
Yes, but the door was open, so I assumed that Captain Rogers wished to know when Mr. Stark was arriving. Thank you. Be right down. I'll use the door. Oh, and apparently he's brought a guest.
We know who it is?
The Secretary of State.
For the past 4 years, you've operated with unlimited power and no supervision. That's an arrangement the governments of the world can no longer tolerate. But I think we have a solution. The Sokovia Accords, approved by 117 countries, it states that the Avengers shall no longer be a private organization. Instead, they'll operate under the supervision of a United Nations panel only when and if that panel deems it necessary.
The Avengers were formed to make the world a safer place. I feel we've done that.
If I misplaced a couple of 30 megaton nukes, you can bet there'd be consequences. Compromise, reassurance. That's how the world works. Believe me, this is the middle ground.
So, there are contingencies.
3 days from now, the UN meets in Vienna to ratify the accords. I'll talk it over.
And if we come to a decision you don't like?
Then you retire.